Thank you. TJ and Table Mountain. And the new power plant, which is still in the, it's in the United States. Thank you. because that sure wasn't real fun.
No, it really wasn't.
Gosh. You must be wearing the wrong gloves or something. It's just killing me. Poor Zeke. I can't imagine what he's going through.
Is he rigid?
Yeah, total.
Wow.
Rigid circa 1983.
We're on this side, don't we? Yeah. Hey, what happens if we go down here? Oh, crap. I wanted to go on these rocks.
Oh. I think you have plenty of time if you really want to do it. Wow, that was very painful. I think I would have rather have gone up again.
7.5 miles up. 7.5 miles up.
Poor Zeke.
Tom, what's this thing for?
Well, it adjusts my saddle.
Wait, adjust your saddle?
Watson.
Oh, only. Oh, gosh. How many?
Wow.
Wow, boy. Oh, I've never seen that before.
Okay, that is cheating.
Right?
GA?
Cool.
I was trying to hang back, yeah. So you could get some footage.
Okay. And there's no clay?
No?
There's no clay in this stuff?
No, but not much.
Pretty cool. I've never seen that.
Specialized has a new one that's supposed to be really, really nice.
Yeah.
This just works off a derailleur cable, and it pulls a little magnet.
Oh, gosh.
Which pulls the pin out.
Okay.
And then...
And then it falls down as far as it
drops, and then locks again. Then when you release it, the magnet
goes back in. And there's several stops.
No, just
one,
one
stop.
Mm-hmm. They have another one where you can adjust it several stops. But
I need tires.
I need new ones. I hate those old climbs there. On the way down.
I'm the only one with caliper brakes, I guess. The tires are really getting hot. I'm worried about that.
Yeah, you get those pinnacles.
Yeah.